We're heading down the shortcut, the Ernest Giles Road to Alice Springs. It goes back to gravel. So here we go, 100 odd k's of gravel. Crater, meteorite crater near Alice Springs, 4,000 years ago, the meteorite hit, and then in 2016, two idiots on bikes decided to ride out here and take a look. So far, about 2,000 kilometer trip. Alice Springs or Adelaide? Which way? Alice Springs or Adelaide? Let's go left. To leave Alice Springs Hotel, heading south. We've got a couple of things around Alice Springs. There's a truck museum here, I think. And then go to the Honda shop to get some parts for the Africa Twin. And then head off. So far, touch wood, don't need any parts for the KLR. Just come into the Transport Hall of Fame in Alice Springs. Kenworth Hall of Fame. Every time they build a Kenworth, they bring a brand new one and stick it here.
Guess so.
In front, I'm just going to swing over and get video of the sign as I'm going in. Left there. See rock carvings. Go around this corner and then pull in this berm here under this shade maybe. Oh no, I'll get out of the shade for a better picture. There we go. There's another gate up here. Thank you. we start. Just gonna suit up and get the last of the stuff on my bike and we'll be off. Nice little campground. We have to do the chain on the Africa Twin's a bit loose. Going up to the state border. Put a little pencil thing on so I don't have a glove off to take a photo. You can actually drive in there. If you drive in here, yeah, and then you can drive up the footpath right in front of that sign. Do that. We can fit through the footpath gate. So they actually don't have anyone here. Okay, just leaving Marla. Had some breakfast. Keep on heading down to Cooper Pedy. Park in front of it and I'll get a picture. Well, we just stopped here. Had to do a bit of work on the bike, still got mucking around with a fuel problem. Maybe I fixed it, we'll have to find out tomorrow. Seems to be a bit of shit in the little needle valve, float needle valve. So we'll see how that goes. Trying to fix this fuel issue. Think it might be the little rubber hose. This little rubber hose is too squishy when it gets hot. So put a bit of reinforced fuel hose up in there to see if that's going to fix it. So we'll get set it up and head off and see what happens. Warmer is next. Okay, so we're out of here. Done some work on the bike to try and solve this fuel issue. Yeah, they're both turning. This looks like the museum.
Some of the rockets. What's this big one? Back of a rocket.
Okay, just heading to the Honda shop. Got you.
So just changed the oil on the bike. Changed the filter. I'm just waiting for the guys to turn up. See if they'll look at the carb and pay. And see where we're going to go from there.
I hope you don't mind my helmet on. It takes me ages to get the bloody thing off and on. And
I understand that.
Near the ocean. Yeah, it reminds me of Albany, yeah. It's a Juno caravan, foreshore caravan park. Oh yeah, jetty going out. Go for a fish. Oh, here you go, hotel and motel. Now that's a fancy joint. Go.
Yes. Done.